taken by Mathias. Here comes Bodker, the former Arizona Coyote. Nice move by Barry. Of course, they score! So the shutout streak comes to an end. It is Grigorenko after the beautiful play by Tyson Barry. So it's the first goal allowed by the Blues in the last five games.
And a standing ovation here in St. Louis. What a move by Barry. You just listen to the crowd giving that man, Brian Elliott, the ovation. Barry with the play. Patrick Waugh told us this morning Barry's not going to play as much because he'll rest him for offensive plays like that. That was a beauty, and Elliott had absolutely no chance. Here it is again. Just brings the puck in, and then the feed to Grigorenko on the other side for the easy put in.